In this video, we'll be learning about email management. Now, you can access to your emails whenever you have the internet connection, when you have the browser. You can just log in and you can see all the emails which you have. But when you don't have the internet connection and still if you want to access your emails, your previous emails, not the emails which you'll be getting or which you have got it now at this moment. So if you want to manage those previous emails, if you want to Google out something from emails, how do you do that? With Windows 10 operating system, this feature is available. So all the previous emails, you can manage it. You can add your accounts, Yahoo, Gmail, Outlook, Hotmail, all the accounts to your mail itself. So it makes your work easy. Instead of opening 10 different accounts, you have at one place where you can see all the accounts itself. Let us see how do we add accounts to your mail management, Windows 10 operating system. So first thing is I'll go to this start place and I can click on this mailbox. That's a mail tiles. Okay. So if I click on this mail tiles, I'll get this kind of window itself. You might get a small blue screen window. Do not worry. It is one and the same. Now it will ask you for let's start or let's go and it will say to add an account. So same method. If I go to this place, in this place, it says accounts, new email, but I do not have account. So I cannot do anything here. So I'll go back to this place. If you see, there's an option given as settings at this place. And in this place, these are the settings. I'll go to this manage accounts. I do not have any account. I'll say I want to add an account. Now, this is the first time when you log in, you'll get this kind of window for this mail. So log outlook.com, Exchange, Google, Yahoo. Which account do you want to add? So I want to add an account that is Google account. Okay, so it will ask me for username, for password. So I'll enter the username here, the email ID. I'll add the password also. Okay, so once I add the email ID and password, it will ask me, do you want to give access to all these things? I'll say yes, allow. And then it will be creating an account. So all the options, I'll click on done. So all the emails, sent items, all the inboxes, everything will be downloaded into your place itself. And you can see it will get downloaded one by one. So if you have thousands of emails, everything will get downloaded at your space itself. And you see, you can just scroll down and see all of the emails which are given here. Now, after this Gmail account, if you want to add one more account, you can do the same method. But before jumping to adding one more account, let me show you. If I click on this place, that's an account which you have, gmail.com. If you click on this place, it will give the same structure which you find on the Gmail login, Gmail page itself. That is all emails, assignment, deleted, and so on. These are different sections which you have created there. And I'll come back. Let's see one more email if I want to add. I'll just click on this place, settings, manage accounts. Now I have a Gmail account. I'll just click on this place, add account. Now I want to add a Microsoft account, or you can say Hotmail account. So I'll click on this Hotmail. And it will take some time, so I can just enter the email ID. Oh, sorry, it is Hotmail account. So I'll put a Hotmail here. And the password I'll put here. I'll click on next. I think there's no password here. 123 is the password. Click on next. Yeah. So after I give the password for this, this account also will be added to my itself mail management, and I can download all the emails in this place. So now instead of going to the browser, opening Hotmail and Gmail separately, waiting for the internet connection to be good so that I can sort out my previous emails. Okay. So this is the best method which you can download it place. It works similar to your Outlook. So if you see here, if I click on this place, this is for the Gmail. Yeah. Now it says, do you want to go for a Gmail or do you want to go for a Hotmail? So if I say, if I want to go for a Hotmail, so it will take time, but all the emails will be downloaded at this place. Okay. It will take some time. All right. So let's jump to this Gmail part. At least we have some Gmail options here. I'll click on this Gmail. So this Gmail is getting still downloaded. And if you see, the number will keep on increasing from 126. Again, it will keep on jumping to this place. So it's very simple and easy to do the mail management in the Windows 10 operating system. I hope you have understood. That's all for this video.